Morning. Welcome to Vlog 3. Yeah, I don't know how it's gonna go, but well, see, I'm here at school. I'm not gonna vlog in school though. I'm still nervous vlogging around people. I'm still kinda nervous vlogging in the car. Looking around, making sure there's nobody watching me. But I got my shades. Yeah, I go to class here shortly at 11. 15 I'd be in class. It's 10:39. Yeah, so. I'll see you after class, guys. Another class right after this one. And we'll go from there. I have 4 classes today. Long day. I have a night class, a 5-hour night class. From 4:40 till like 9:30. Long class. I actually get to groom dogs today. So yeah, it's a long-ass class today, guys. So I don't know. Well, just follow me along. I'll keep you guys updated. We'll go walk the dogs later. We'll get food, etc., etc. Stay updated with me. Throughout the day, I'll keep you guys updated. We'll go from there. Stay tuned. Warping back home. I know I really better vlogging today. I have a lot of things to do. I have like 3 classes back to back. I didn't get a chance to go. I went and got Subway. So yeah, I had to go. Headed back to class here. In a few minutes, I'll be in class at 4:40 till 9:30. We are grooming dogs today in groups. We're open to the public, so we're grooming dogs today, so. Yeah. Stay tuned for that. No. Look at this little bitch. Hey. And this guy, Dooley. And this one. I don't know where my kitty cat is. Sweetie. Sweetie. Where is my kitty cat? Well, my room's a mess. You're not gonna close everywhere. Oh, there she is. There she is. She's down there. What are you doing? Yeah. So, I don't know. We're gonna get to groom dogs today. Oh, yeah. Catch you guys out a little bit. I gotta get stuff ready before I can go back to school. I got these guys ready. Still getting used to being in the apartment. Our apartment dogs. These guys are farm dogs. They spent like the last 3 years here. They've been out in the country on a farm, so. City dogs, they're not city dogs. So, farm dogs are what they are. So I think the dog park a lot, but we'll see. I'll catch you guys in a few. Let's get it. Whew, I'm back. See, my scrub done. All ready to go groom some dogs for the first time. And they wear scrubs. Scrubs. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about scrubs. I got them learn. So yeah, I gotta go over scrubs and leave here in a few minutes. So yeah. Oh, I'm looking for me. Hey, I do have a new vape, Miley Pod. I'm not sure that too much on YouTube, but YouTube don't flag in these things. It's alright, I don't make any ad revenue on YouTube anyway, so it's alright. Ha! Anyhow, guys, you guys gotta go in there. I gotta go in the area. I can't be loose while I'm gone. So, it's all good. Yeah. Well, I gotta get going. But, see you guys when I'm done with grooming dogs. Wish me luck. Let's hope it goes good. This is the first time grooming dogs that are not mine from the public.